don't worry the beads. And you can shuck the corn, but they'll have no fury like a woman scorned. Woke up this morning, I reached for my womanly bed. Striking me down, but I probably rose there instead.
Don't worry.